Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, this is our guy Taylor Stoffily Stacy here. Today I'm going to be reading you the next Instagram milk series. Instagram milk series, wow. I mean, reading you the next story of Disney 365 Bedtime Stories. I think I got that because I recorded an Instagram milk series video just about a minute ago. Yeah, I did that video quite early. But, yes. Last story I read was Just Desserts from Beauty and the Beast. The next story is called Spaghetti and Meatballs, and it's from the film Lady and the Tramp. Now, this is one of my favorite Disney films. I even like the sequel. Yeah, who cares? But, yeah. Yeah, we'll do a review on those films when the time comes. Anyway, let's read. Tramp has just escaped from a dog catcher again. He told the dog catcher's boss. It was boss. Damn straight. Tramp could smell wood burning in fire places, dinner cooking. His stomach suddenly rumbled. Escaping from a dog catcher always made him work a cushion appetite. That's quite real. But where would he go for dinner tonight? He usually stopped by the Schlutz, also Wiener Schnitzel on Monday. He had corned beef and cabbage with aubergines on Tuesday. But what he was really craving was some spaghetti and meatballs. I think he's some spaghetti and meatballs. That's my man. Well, I guess he is a man, because he is old. No offense. So Tramp headed to Tony's restaurant. He scratched at the back door as was his custom. I'm a coming, Tony shouted. He appeared at the door, wiping his hands on the towel. He pretended not to see Tramp as he always did. Hey, nowhere to see, Tony shouted. It must be April Fool's Day. Pretended to think for a moment. No, it's not the first. It's not even April. It's January. Tramp couldn't take it anymore. He was so hungry, he barked. Oh, there you are. Butch, my friend, said Tony. I know your name's a Tramp, but I don't care. Tramp, aka Butch, jumped up and down. Ah, look at your dinner, said Tony. Relax, enjoy yourself. As you go home from an evil dog catcher, I just noticed that on the internet, the Italian internet. Tramp sat down and looked around the cluttered alleyway. This was the life. Just then, Tony appeared with a playful pasta.
Oh, it's a Timmy Stoltz now, bro.
Just then, Tony appeared with a playful pasta. He had given Tramp two no make like three meatballs. This was quite a special night. So where's Lady at then, huh? Oh, no, I don't think he met him yet. Met it. Jesus Christ. Tony stood and chatted with Tramp as he ate his meal, telling him about his day, a late delivery of fish, a customer who had complained that the sauce was too gargly, a chip that he and his wife were planning to take. Tramp finished eating and gave the plate one last lick. It was sparkling clean. Let our minds rest, said Tony. That's something I won't be mean to talk to you about. Time to sit down and go to work a few hours. That's where Lady comes in. Tramp gave Tony a horrified look. He entered back out of the alley. Tony laughed so Well, that's very true. Goodbye, what? He called. Don't mark my words. One of these days you're going to meet the dog you can't resist. And when you do, I have a good idea. You've been out at Tony's for a night of man to dinner. Trump fucked his face at Tony. He walked down a block, shaking his head. He was footloose, heart of my madness. Well, that's not like how he was. I got a free. Settle down. That was never gonna happen. The end. Interesting story. Well, it's quite a quick story. It's not like Kids Go to Life, because that was just rushed. That story was just rushed. Well, I've been doing the close of all, but yeah. Yes, basically the plot of this story is just Tony just giving Tramp his dinner, which is a bowl full of pasta with three meatballs. Oh, Jesus Christ. I ain't gonna just have dinner. I'm gonna have a sandwich after my bath. I'm gonna have a bath after this. Yes, it's an interesting story. I quite like it. And as a bit of a cliffhanger on the end, saying, mark my words, you will meet a door you can't resist. And Tramp said to himself, well, that is not gonna happen, ever. What's that? Oh, man. Yeah. So, I think that's when Lady comes in, but I think that's for another story. The next lady in a Tramp story. Yeah. Wonder when that will be. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the story. If you did, make sure to leave a like on the video. Leave a comment down below. Tell me if you enjoyed this story. Tell me what you think of Lady in a Tramp. Or Lady in a Tramp 2, Scamp's Adventure. I highly doubt that Scamp will be in any of these stories. Maybe Angel. Maybe Lady. No, I'm just kidding. Subscribe to this channel if you know this reacts. Follow my Facebook page, Twitter page, and Instagram page. This is JLS signed up. Excuse me. This is JLS signed up, and bye bye. No, I mean, just bye.